In this video, we have given that mod x square minus 9 is equal to mod 3x minus 9. Then x is equal to what? So, first method, we have mod x square minus 9 is equal to mod 3x minus 9. And if mod a is equal to mod b, then a, it will be equal to plus minus b. So here x square minus 9, it will be equal to plus minus 3x minus 9. So x square minus 9, it is equal to plus 3x minus 9. And x square minus 9, it is equal to minus 3x minus 9. And it is x square minus 9 is equal to 3x minus 9. And minus 9 will get cancelled. So x square, it is equal to 3x. And it is x square minus 3x is equal to 0. And it is x times x minus 3 is equal to 0. So either x will be equal to 0 or x minus 3, it will be equal to 0. So x will be equal to 3. And here it is x square minus 9 is equal to minus 3x plus 9. And it is x square minus 9 plus 3x minus 9 is equal to 0. And it is x square plus 3x and minus 9 minus 9 will be minus 18, that is equal to 0. And it is x square and 3x, it is plus 6x minus 3x minus 18 is equal to 0. And it is x times x plus 6 and minus 3 times x plus 6 is equal to 0. And we can take x plus 6 common, and it will be x minus 3, that is equal to 0. So either x plus 6, it will be equal to 0, that means x is equal to minus 6, or x minus 3, it will be equal to 0, so x will be equal to 3. So we get x is equal to 0, 3 and minus 6. X is 0, 3 and minus 6. And second method, we have mod x square minus 9 is equal to mod 3x minus 9. And it is mod x square minus 9 is 3 square. It is equal to mod 3x minus 9. And a square minus b square, it is equal to a plus b times a minus b. So it will be mod x plus 3 times x minus 3. It is equal to mod, and here we can take 3 common, and it is x minus 3. And mod a times b, it is equal to mod a times mod b. So it will be mod x plus 3 times mod x minus 3, that is equal to, and this will be equal to mod 3 times mod x minus 3, and it is mod x plus 3 times mod x minus 3, it is equal to, and mod 3, it will be 3 times mod x minus 3, and it is mod x plus 3 times mod x minus 3 minus 3 times mod x minus 3, it is equal to 0, and we can take mod x minus 3 common, and it will be mod x plus 3 minus 3, that is equal to 0. So either mod x minus 3, it will be equal to 0. So x minus 3, it will be 0, and x will be equal to 3. Or mod x plus 3 minus 3, it can be equal to 0. So mod x plus 3, it will be equal to 3. And if mod a is equal to b, then a is equal to plus minus b. If b is positive, so x plus 3, it will be equal to plus minus 3. So we get x plus 3 is equal to 3, and x plus 3 is equal to minus 3, and here x will be equal to 3 minus 3, so x is 0, and here x will be equal to minus 3 minus 3, so x is equal to minus 6. So x is equal to 3, 0, and minus 6. It is 3, 0, and minus 6. And third method, we have mod x square minus 9. It is equal to mod 3x minus 9. So mod x square minus 9 square, it will be equal to mod 3x minus 9 square. And mod a square, it is equal to a square. So it will be x square minus 9 square, it is equal to 3x minus 9 square, and x square minus 9, it is x plus 3 times x minus 3 square, that is equal to, and 3x minus 9, it is 3 times x minus 3 square. And a times b square, it is equal to a square times b square. So it will be x plus 3 square times x minus 3 square, that is equal to 3 square times x minus 3 square. And it is x plus 3 square times x minus 3 square minus 3 square times x minus 3 square, it is equal to 0. And we can take x minus 3 square common, and it will be x plus 3 square minus 3 square, that is equal to 0. And it is x minus 3 square times, and x plus 3 square, it is x square plus 3 square plus 2 times x times 3 minus 3 square, it is equal to 0. And 3 square will get cancelled. So x minus 3 square times x square plus 6x, it is equal to 0. So either x minus 3 square, it will be equal to 0. So x minus 3, it will be equal to 0, and x will be equal to 3. Or x square plus 6x, it will be equal to 0, and it is x times x plus 6 is equal to 0. So either x will be equal to 0 or x plus 6, it will be equal to 0. That means x will be equal to minus 6. So x is equal to 3, 0 and minus 6. X is 3, 0 and minus 6. So x is 3, 0 and minus 6.